There we go. Alright. Okay, I'm just gonna just play for a little bit. I'm not gonna play that seriously or that energetically. I'm just gonna try to be a little calm. So, according to the title, I'm just gonna like try to get some kills of the enemies pushing the card. In other words, I gotta be Demoman. Because, like, there's not really any other better way than to get kills other than, like, you gotta be Demoman in order to get sufficient amount of kills. Whatever melee works best, I guess. Just the model will do. Defense loadout. You know what? Equip the pan. May as well. Alright. Cued for Badwater. I'm gonna see if I can actually manage to get this finished by the end of this stream. If not, that's gonna just kinda suck. Oh shit. What happened? I accidentally did something wrong. Cancel. There we go. Oh, still queued for casual. So I was just checking my like stream manager and like I accidentally moved something. Like I didn't want that, so I kind of just canceled and now it's fine. I didn't check my upload like quality speed. Might be laggy. I'll check that right. Oh shit. There we go, speed test. Oh, excellent. My download speed's pretty good, but how's my upload speed? Oh. It's a little less than 5, but it's all almost there. 5 per second. It's 3.96. Okay, so my stream quality's not gonna be that good. But that's alright. Soldier boy. Oh, hey, Hikaru.
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
That was a lot of bots. Holy shit. There was not a single human there. I was the only human there. Like, holy shit. Like, it's like... You're fine, and you... I'm doing alright. Like, it's kind of like a... Like 4 a.m. or something like that. And I'm just playing in the middle of the night, just gonna have fun. As, like, because sometimes I just sleep during the day and sometimes I'm awake at night. I wanna see if I can actually do this contract. It's just these defending the cart contracts where you have to get kills while pushing the cart. They have to take a lot of time. Yeah, it's good, Hikaru. Sorry, like, I'm gonna be queuing a lot. Yeah, apparently it's, like, gonna be a little crazy. I also did, like, an MVM ticket, and, like, all I got was just a stupid Bloodsauger. I didn't get no cool loot, apparently. Okay, let's hope
that this server is not filled with bots. My pain is immeasurable. Words cannot express how much you hate that right now. Okay.
Competition begins.
Damn it. They often say that pain is weakness leaving the body. I say, pain is the reason why you should get the hell out of here. Do you see this? See all these bots?
Prepare to compete in 30 seconds.
Do you see a single human here? I guess maybe three on the other team, but some are leaving. How are they doing even the little party blower thingy? Like, it's not, you can only play that whenever it's like TF2's anniversary. How your day is ruined. What happened in your day? Yeah, it's restricted to TF2's birthday. What's wrong? What's going bad with your day? Nothing? Oh, nothing. Okay. I just felt like a YouTuber trying to do an apology video. Just a continuation of the earlier statement. Oh yeah, bot server, basically. This might take a while. Because I need to find a Badwater server that's not filled with bots. Oh, no. Please.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
It's a little better, but let's see, there's three bots on the enemy team, one bot on my team. I'm gonna queue for a game just in case. I did not America server is full of bots. Oh no. I did not America server is full of bots. You did not find an American server full of bots, and I was removed from match. Great. Yeah, America servers are filled to the brim with bots, basically. Pretty shitty, honestly. Ho 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 ho. It's perfect. Yeah, it's kind of like the downside of like TF2 today. Just go to Valve HQ. I could go to Valve headquarters and just demand that they should fix TF2. But as far as I'm aware, they currently are. Fingers crossed. Let's hope that I can actually play a game. One bot, two bots. Three bots. Are they still opening? Is Valve still opening what?
Yeah. I really do hope that they fix this game. A lot of cool things have been in it. It'd be a shame for this game to just die. But I'm sure it won't. It's not gonna die. One way or another. The community itself has been working to find a way to play despite this bot crisis. Are you tired? A little tired. But like not sleepy. I didn't really do much today. I kind of like slept all day. I kind of like woke up at 8, like 8 p.m. Kind of watched TV. And now I'm kind of just here. It's not more so I'm tired, more so I'm just bored because I should have been playing the game by now.
Dude, get used to it. This is gonna be literally the entire match.
No, not more bots.
Yeah,
And
I
new
know.
bots apparently. We got new bots. Like, how long have I already been in this? It's been 13 minutes. I've been streaming, and I have not found a decent server yet. I might have to rename this episode, I Search for a Game Without Bots. And that's it. Kind of like how you try to find something new on Netflix to watch. You just scroll for hours, and then, oh, that's your Netflix time gone. I really hope it's not that way. Hundred seventy-three hours as engineer. Okay. This looks. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Looks like they're all having a seizure just because they're all goddamn spinning.
my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I did it. I found a game without bots, for crying out loud. Well, that took 16 minutes, but we did it. Well, that's the TF2 experience, boys. Hey, Mom, I'm on TV. Okay, good. And, oh, shit. They're scared of my bombs. Cart's going backwards. Unless they're willing to just gamble their lives, they can't really touch the cart without dying. That's how I'll get my contract done. This is by far the best way to get kills of the enemies pushing the cart. At least it had human players. GG. Badwater, 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 Badwater. Badwater. There we go. Okay, now that the match is restarting, I will actually get a chance. See if we can do this country. You know, I also even chatted with other people in like another server, and I talked about how like soldier is actually my least played class, and one person went like, I have never met a single person in TF2 that had soldier as their least played class, and like, I guess I'm special in that way because I'm just not a fan of it.
Hey, that's good.
Alright, here we go. I just love using my Kazatsu kick. Everyone, like, just loves it. Aww. Kind of ruined the fun. But I mean, it's pre-game. Anything goes. Doesn't really matter since there's no score. Alright, here we go. Huh?
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I upgraded your teleporter, NG.
What?
I upgraded your teleporter.
Mission. Thank you, mate.
Damn it.
Thank you, I actually appreciate that.
No, weren't no thing.
Thanks, partner. Mate, you know that I actually have a contract. I need to get one critical hit with my gunslinger. And the freaking my luck is that I can't even get the third one. I can get two hits, but the third is impossible. Why?
I have a Badwater contract and I have to get kills of the enemy pushing the cart, so I'm pretty much stuck with Demoman.
I'm dead for sure. Yeah, I died. It took me 10 years, but I died.
Shit.
Yeah, I just hope my team isn't going to, like, die instantly.
Yeah, I kinda hope that too, but half our team's already dead.
Yeah, if I'm gonna go pretty strongly, I should survive.
You know, if you want to get your contract done for the gunslinger, it'd probably be...
I just killed two people. Oh, one good. Of them is medic. They're medic.
Cool. You know, if you want to get your contract done for the gunslinger, it might be better to do that in medieval mode, possibly.
Yeah, maybe so.
Yes! Got my contract.
God great. Damn it! God damn it, Prince of Angels! You took my hits. The Prince of Angels couldn't throw my sapper, but because he was standing at the wrong angle, my hits to destroy the sapper went from him. I'm not that guy who was gonna scream on future plays.
I just
know they're new to the game, so I'm just saying that on a joke.
All right. And I only need, like, 9 more kills of the enemy pushing the cart. That's good.
Okay.
Laser beams!
I'm going behind them. I'm gonna murder them from behind. I became a spy.
Oh,
I became
a
spy. Okay,
shit.
Have a teleporter behind their front lines. I have a teleporter behind their front lines, so
right.
I can use it for my advantage. Okay, let's see. How fast am I gonna die? Pretty fast. But I don't know why, but if I'm going engineer, somehow I get like this feeling of power, bloodlust, just feeling to murder them all. And somehow, and it works.
Engineer is a really fun way to play TF2. He's my main.
I'm a gunslinger. God damn it. I can't even hit. I can't even survive for 10 minutes because, like, the whole enemy team just on accident sees me. Like they just look. They need to, like, look one pixel to the right and they already see me. So it isn't very easy.
Darn.
Thank you. Oh, died. God. Wait. My teleporter is still working. Mate, use my teleporter. Use my teleporter. You're just gonna kick that ass from where they came from.
Crit.
They forgot about my teleporter. I have a teleporter that somehow still works like that from behind our lines.
I see.
You can actually kill them fresh from spawn.
Now that's what I call an engineering.
Damn it! They're too much. There's too much of them. There's too many.
Let us dance, gentlemen.
Fuck.
What happened?
I don't know. I guess we died.
Wait. What are you? Which class are you?
Demoman.
Hello, my God. Oh, I see you have a pen.
Whoa, I can actually see your spray.
Mission begins.
It's not like invisible for some reason. Yeah, I can't see your spray. None of y'all can see my spray.
Same. Hey. They're musing to the ears. Let's make an iron ring.
5, 4.
Okay, I had
here we go.
2, 1.
Terminate. Damn.
Sniper game.
Okay, let's see how. I want to see how fast am I gonna become a dead man?
Very fast because they're attacking. They have really good snipers.
On that angle where I couldn't even go past them. God damn it. They're all full now. They're just on full protection now. Help, engineers on help. I need help. Wait, what the fuck?
That heavy was AFK.
That engineer just built. I just saw engineer build a sentry and spy died instantly at the same moment.
Wait, we have a bot?
Yes. Wait. Guys, please don't tell me you're actually gonna kick me.
No. Disco Mouse. Disco Mouse, that's our bot.
Thank God, I actually thought I'm gonna be kicked because of freaking bot.
Kick Disco Mouse, no.
There's thousands upon thousands of bots. That's nice.
I got back burned.
You are asshole and heavy. I just wish I could survive longer. Wait, I can. Now it's time to do my mission.
Never even heard of
that. Don't worry, Demoman.
I never even heard of that buff before.
You can use my dispenser. Don't touch my shit. Don't take my shit, Red. Or I'm gonna kick your ass. What the fuck? It's not me. I'm not a bot. I'm a freaking engineer. How can I be a bot if I'm an engineer?
Yeah. Fuck. They got a sentry on the cart.
Understood. Guys, can you like help me get one critical hit with my gunslinger? Because I need it.
I want it. I decide.
Fight me like a man! Fight me like a man, bitch! Fight me like a man.
I knew it. I only wanted it. I desired it.
You think you because you killed a soldier doesn't mean you killed
Thanks.
Me.
Thank you.
Oh yeah, I forgot! Of course they...
Shit.
They have a medic that's just aimbotting. And a freaking sniper that's aimbotting. Because that sniper... That medic and sniper, they just saw me from behind. They weren't even doing this. The instant, like, he shoots and looks behind instantly. What the fuck? How am I not so fast?
Spy. Haha.
You fool! You fool, it was a plan all along.
What a bullshit.
The stake bomb, careful.
Attention. Five.
Fight me like a man.
5 minutes left in the mission.
Let's go. The freaking car.
Shit.
You have two of them.
Good.
I desire it.
Are balanced, are very unbalanced. Yeah, they say crits are very unbalanced. I would disagree. Lots of times.
Who stopped pushing the cart? I want names!
Can somebody go medic, please?
Shit, they got a sentry on the cart still. Can't do anything, a scout. They got a pretty balanced team composition at the very least. God damn.
So engineers upgrading a dispenser.
And then I just got BAM! Like, damn, I didn't even get a chance to escape that. It was just absolute death.
Don't fear, my friend.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, he got revenge. God damn it, over.
You cannot kill a man that died 10 years ago. And is so strong.
The freaking cart stopped!
Got, we have to push the cart.
Oops.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
He just deleted the entire team.
We didn't even stand a chance.
Competition begins in 60 seconds.
Good shot, mate. Nice shot.
Hold on, team.
The Kazatsuke kick spreads like a disease.
I am scared, you maggots.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Five, four, three, two, one. so close. Is there sentry down?
Yeah.
Ah, got headshot.
Has stopped.
Congratulations. We have been awarded additional time.
Yes, achievement! Backstab an engineer, then zap three of his buildings within 10 seconds. I got a new achievement. Oh yeah, I also destroyed all of the engineer's equipment.
Damn it! We are losing ground!
Why'd I spawn over here? Oh, until we capture that last point, we won't.
Push.
I got the medic and the heavy. Shit.
Medic! Thanks, mate.
Moving backwards.
Well, I couldn't escape that. We don't need three spies. Whenever I was playing, like, there was no spies.
Thank you, Doctor.
Okay, I switched to heavy. We could use a power class. Fuck. Spy disguises me, careful. Gotta push the cart. Spy! God fucking damn.
We did it, mate.
Oh, fuck.
Time to hide, cowards!
It wasn't there. Turn around because there's enemies in front of me, so even if I were to turn around, I wouldn't exactly kill the pyro. That's the problem, is that when I'm pincer, there's just no way I can prevent it. Shit. By the heavy and medic. Yes, shit. Snipe, spy. Come on, we can push it.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Stand on the bloody point, you half-wit! That demo's a bloody hat!
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4,
small game.
3, 2, 1.
That was scary. Back burner. Crit.
additional time.
Clear, this game's dead. I'm alone. No one's here. This happens a lot, honestly. I'm not sure if everyone else gets this, but sometimes I just stay in a game, but no one joins, only people leave. Eventually, I'm always the last one to leave. No one's gonna join the server, it's dead. The game's never gonna start with this few amount of people.
Stand on the point, you git!
Oh. Surprising.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
And they even kicked their butt.
Competition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3,
Server without bots is rare.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
I thought the server was dead for a second.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
take my headphones off for a bit because my ears were hurting. Fuck! I got one kill at least, but I still need 8 more. Damn it! Damn it, spy behind us. Mark Mora has been idle the entire game. Shit! Crap.
You failed!
begins in 60 seconds.
Thanks, Doc.
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
There's two Smurf Murphys. Never mind, one was killed. Damn it, bot. Didn't even see him until it was too late.
Ends in 60 seconds.
Mm.
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
No, 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 the cart!
Mission ends in 30 seconds.
Damn it.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
Five, four, three, two, one! We have been awarded additional time.
The freaking car stopped!
Damn it. Not like this game matters. I can't exactly kill the enemies when they're pushing the carts. It's where are the pushers.
Someone gonna push the freaking cart?
Yeah, that's fair. At least the teleporter's now up, so that way at least we can get have a little bit more advantage.
Heading the right way, guys.
Crap, spy disguised as me.
Classy.
Whoever Ubered me, that was kind of an insane idea, but surprisingly it worked. Yeah. I at least destroyed their sentry. Got a pyro, surprisingly.
Thank you.
Spy! Damn it, he chair stepped. He stair stepped me. He's disguised as me.
Sniper behind you, sniper behind. Never mind.
Ah, lasers! Dominated. God damn it. I didn't even have enough time to change. I hit someone. Holy shit. That shoe would fly. Good work, team.
60 seconds.
That's right, Badwater last, the repossessant just doesn't work. Come on, guys. Ah. Oh, well, GG. No, 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 Badwater. Shit. Yeah, no need to do Pyra since I already did, like, the Pyra contracts. There we go. Didn't really have a thing for explosive classes, so I didn't really do Demoman that much. Kind of funny how this used to, that this was originally just like a joke for second place, but turns out it completely changed the heavy meta. Sorry, I'm not talking that much. Don't really have that much to talk about. Plus, I'm now getting sleepy. Okay, if this is a bot game, it's just filled with bots. I'm just gonna end the stream right here. Oh, I guess I'm not. Have to push the card eventually. Damn it! That sniper just destroyed my minefields by killing me. Would have been better if I just stayed and did nothing. Damn it, that didn't even count as the enemy pushing the cart. A crit rocket. I've not been doing so good all day. That's because it's really hard to do this contract.
Thank you, Doctor.
Badwater again? I like the idea of dispenser. Wait, Hikaru, are you back? Yeah, because the last message I remember was, "Hey mom, I'm on TV." It says I have two viewers. One of them is a bot, I'm sure, so the other... Yeah, the dispenser. Ah, yeah, there you are. Yes, I was checking on my phone. Aw, thanks, Hikaru. Yeah, I've been quiet these past hour because, like, I'm just doing the same thing, just trying to do this contract. It's, busy work, I guess.
Competition begins. 60 seconds.
Yeah, the dispenser is actually really good because not only can it heal you, but if you actually, like, crouch inside a friendly engineer's dispenser, you get this like dispenser armor basically. The dispenser seems like an upgrade tech. Yeah. I guess that pyro wasn't friendly.
Competition begins in 30 seconds.
Good luck, have fun. Oh.
Come on!
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Now let's see what... where you get ammo and health by being near dispenser. Yeah, no need to do anything beside being near dispenser. Yeah, that's the thing about it. It's really great. But also, if you were like, need extra health basically, you can hide inside the dispenser and the enemy has to destroy the dispenser first before they can get to damage you, and it's a little clever trick basically.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. That was getting heavy. Teleporter coming right up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. The bombs look untouched. Come on, at least one person. What? Nothing? I swear, this contract is just so difficult, man. There we go. Crap. Well, at least I got one. If in real life you need to insert a coin to a vending machine to pick your favorite drink, then pick it from the bottom compartment. Yeah. Well, I mean, in this game, like, the dispenser is like a useful machine for you, like, that heals you and gives you ammo. Like, it doesn't just give you a favorite snack. Spy.
He's rolling back.
Move him out. Magically heals you and gives you ammo. Yeah.
No kick, no kick, my friend, please.
All right.
Good. That's it, sir. Thank you. Just good.
Seriously, none of them were pushing the cart when I killed them.
Back your bloody core!
Alright. Is doing pretty good.
Has received additional time.
I could try to be a sniper and get like try to like pick them off while they're pushing the cart, but I'd imagine I'd get the same result. A crit, yeah, great. Keep my eyes on the cart. Alright, yeah, go ahead and try to be a sniper man again. Just waiting like the Kool-Aid man. Looks like they really aren't pushing the cart. The cart's not too far back.
Thank you.
No kick my friend, please. Not cheater. Just good. Thank you.
I don't really know he's hacking, but considering his score, he probably is. Maybe I should vote him off.
Kick him.
He was really good though, and maybe now, like, it'll, like, the car will advance. Because I can't really do my contract if the enemy is pushing. Yes! Jesus! No health. How do we know that person's a hacker? I haven't seen them. Thank you, medic. They probably are, but we should keep them.
Ends in 30 seconds.
Oh, that counted for my contract. Neat. Nice, I only need one more. One more kill. You can regain your sniper skill by lowering your mouse sensitivity and just... Yeah, honestly, cocaine, honestly. Yeah, that would probably help. Also, make sure your mouse acceleration's off. You probably should have done that since you were previously a sniper man. Then you just practice, honestly, after that. Just have to, No, not hacks. No. Bad goblin gaming. Woohoo! not really much of a sniper main. He's like my fourth most played class, but not really by much. Damn it! Shit! You guys see that, right? Like, he's just instantly headshotting. Damn it!
Medic! Medic! Medic!
Damn it! Yeah, he's dominating six people. Damn it.
That bloody cart ain't gonna move itself.
Yeah, he's not hacking. He didn't headshot me that time.
He's not hacking?
I don't think so. Maybe. I don't know. He's just so good.
Mission ends in 60 seconds. In 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Standing around like a bloody idiot.
My puppies are barking. Gotta go check on them.
Prepare to compete in 60 seconds.
Help me!
Prepare
prepare to compete in 30 seconds. Competition begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Erecting a dispenser. The engineer is a spy! The engineer is a spy!
Need some help here! Spy here!
Spy!
The sniper is a 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 spy!
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Oh, we're on blue team again.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh yeah, that's definitely a bot, actually. Okay, yeah, that's a boss. That's the real one. Yeah, all right.
Keep pushing it.
Okay, that I understand because I was actually standing still.
Drop
ends in 60 seconds.
Wait, what? What happened? Feel bad for Snipe. It was accidentally kicked with the other bot.
Gotta stop the clock.
Wait, what? Oh wait, this is good because I need a defense. And I'll receive 500 experience points. This place seems fair. Those were pretty cool kills. I got 3 kills by just like
back to hell, you bloody cart!
I just need one more kill.
Thank you.
Wait, when did I get the 20 kills? Oh my god, I didn't even see that one. Oh, I'm done, finally. I finally finished my contract, oh my god. It only took like 3 hours straight. Yeah, we won. There's no way they're gonna do it.
Attention. 5 minutes left in the mission. 5 minutes left in the mission.
Gotta defend the cart. Or not, honestly. It went over the game ends. I still got my contract finished at the very least. That's all I really wanted. Sorry, I didn't make good use of it, but I at least defended the cart.
Fireball!
Now, there's an easy counter to this. All I have to do is just equip the short circuit, honestly, and it just deletes all the bombs. Otherwise, this would just be straight up overpowered. Click to turn in. Here we go. All right, so what should we do next? Hightower or Gold Rush? If I do Hightower and then try to get to Brazil, I can actually get the Saxon hat. I am really tired though. So yeah, that's the end of the stream. If anyone's still watching, and goodbye. Man, I'm like really sleepy. It's 7:12 a.m. now. So, yes, good morning/good night, depending on where y'all live.